in bygone years. I dream about them even now. They fill my eyes with tears. If you're a girl from Donegal, from Clare or any part, sure the fairy tales of Ireland will be hidden in your heart.